Why do food smell? Have you ever wondered why food smells so terrible sometimes? Do you think it's because of sweat? Well, think again. Sweat is actually odorless because it is made up of water and salt. But then how can that produce a bad smell? Confused? Let's see what happens exactly. You can blame bacteria for your stinky feet. This process takes place when sweat is produced and conditions are favorable for bacteria. Bacteria love to eat dead skin and drink sweat. As bacteria eat these, they produce a byproduct which is made up of certain chemical compounds which really smell very bad. In short, the smell is produced due to bacterial poop. Gross, but interesting, right? That should help you understand where the bad smell comes from. But then why do only your feet stink and not your whole body? It is because your feet have more sweat glands than the rest of your body. A pair of feet have about 250,000 sweat glands that make up about 1 cup of sweat every day. That means your feet produce more sweat than the rest of your body. In case of the whole body, sweat can diffuse more easily than your feet. Your feet work very hard for you and for the maximum time are covered with different layers like socks and shoes, which become the best home for bacteria to do their job. So, no matter how hygienic and clean you are, your feet will stink when you cover them for a long time. Sad, but true.